cause of Bob Saget's death. NBC News is reporting that Saget bumped his head, thought nothing of it, went to sleep, and did not wake up. That bump was enough to cause serious head trauma. No alcohol or drugs were in his system. Saget was found dead exactly 1 month ago at the Ritz-Carlton in Orlando.